Connecticut's Supreme Court is going to be taking another look at a murder case that dates back to 1985. Lawyers for two men accused of the murder say their clients had nothing to do with it. Lawyers plan to argue the forensic expert in the case gave false testimony. The lawyers also say testing done years later turned out the DNA of another person. Arguments are scheduled to begin on Thursday.